are you doing here?
Could this be the source of the gravitational anomaly?
Inescapable destiny. So, you came, Mega Man Model A. But I'll be taking the Model W.
Aeoulus, what are you doing collecting all those Model W's?
That's a silly question. You call yourself a Mega Man, yet you don't even know the significance of Model W. You fear what you don't understand, and eliminate what you fear. It's because of foolish people like you that there is conflict.
I don't know what all of that ideological babble was about, but it sounded a lot like a threat.
So it is. In the world I have in mind, there is no place for idiots like you, Mega Man Model A. Your time's up, fool. Calculation. To think that I could be bested by a plebeian. I'll never acknowledge one as ignorant as you, Mega Man. Your time's up, fool. I will right this world's wrongs.
Of Albert?
I know it's not easy, but don't let it get to you. That's just some label Albert made up. Try not to think about it.
Yeah.
That Albert guy just used his position as one of the Sage Trinity to do whatever he wanted.
It's true that Albert knew more about technology than anyone. But we had no idea that that was the kind of man he was. We should have known better.
It's okay. I was kind of prepared for it. But if it's only a matter of becoming a Mega Man, then I'm no different from Aeoulus. There must be a reason that Albert treats me special.
I guess the only one who knows that is Albert.
The gravity in the area should normalize momentarily. Head to the next destination.